Continuing with the human cell, in this video we'll be discussing about nucleus, microfilaments and microtubules and ribosomes. Starting with the nucleus is the master control of the cell. It contains genes, collections of DNA which determines every aspect of human anatomy and physiology. Nucleus serves as the cell's command center, sending directions to cell to grow, mature, divide and die. It also contains DNA, that is deoxyribonucleic acid, the cell's hereditary material. Within the nucleus is an area known as nucleolus. It is not enclosed by a membrane, but is just accumulation of RNA and protein within the nucleus. The nucleus is surrounded by a membrane called nuclear envelope, which protects the DNA and separates the nucleus from the rest of the cell. Next is microfilaments and microtubules. These are the rigid protein substances that form the internal skeleton of the cell, known as cytoskeleton. Some of these microtubules also make up the centrioles and mitotic spindles within the cell, which are responsible for the division of cytoplasm when the cell divides. The microtubules are the central component of cilia, small hair-like projections that protrude from the surface of certain cells. It is also the central component or specialized cilia, like the tail of a sperm cells, which beats in a manner to allow the cell to move in a fluid medium. Next, coming with the ribosomes. Ribosomes are organelles that process the cell's genetic instructions to create proteins. These organelles can float freely in the cytoplasm or be connected to the endoplasmic reticulum.